You'll never get away with this.
But I already have.
You may have the princesses and the elements of harmony and some reformed villains, but you forgot the most beloved pony in all of Equestria.
And who is that beloved pony you talk about?